So it's going to be the first corner of the ball game, and it's going to be for Gardner-Webb.
Mark Kevin Schwenk.
And that's Mark Kevin Schwenk from Berlin, Germany. And Das Boot is good. And the corner kick yields a goal for Gardner-Webb, and they take a 1-0 lead. So Hoey gets his Runnin Bulldogs off to a good start on the service. Came in from Schwenk. Gardner-Webb with no interest in moving forward. Not till they're ready. Here's a through ball. Could be danger. Shot! And it's 2-0, Gardner-Webb. As Mole Jordan, the junior from Drammen, Norway, makes it 2-0 in favor of the Runnin Bulldogs. You guarantee this team from Bowling Springs, North Carolina has your attention now. Well, the big key to the early goal for Gardner-Webb was there was a lot of traffic inside. And here's another header. Another one. And it's 3-0 Gardner-Webb. It's an onslaught of headers for the Runnin Bulldogs, and they take a 3-0 lead. David Coloco will come in. And he's from Cameroon. It's a regular United Nations on this Gardner-Webb team. And they play well together. Crosses it in there, and it's an absolute gem by Gardner-Webb, and they take the lead. As Oscar Wang, on a tremendous volley, a low cross that had some pace on it, and Gardner-Webb regains the lead.